I think it's an SV60E in the front. So let's see what else is tailing. Salt train. It's only 7:30. Can't wait till the evenings are like, you know, still full of daylight so I can catch the 16 hours in daylight again. This like little sliver of light right here is like the only like a spot to catch like the 16 hour going through town right now I know of. It's the same kind of car that does it, too. Wonder if this one will do it. Oh, yeah, it does it. Yeah. Okay. Thank you.
facility is open.
Double.
comes the 11R. Salt hot. Probably empty, it's going back down to get loaded back up or something. Wow. That one's got some miles on it. That strip job in this spot. It's like strip lines across. What is that about? Well, across the top there's two. There's a line that you don't notice. Yeah. What is that about? Why just little strips? Thank you.